And we're following breaking news right now. Donald Trump just rushed off stage at his rally in Nevada after some sort of protest or fight in the crowd near the stage. It happened in Reno. The Secret Service quickly acted and escorted at least one man out of the arena in handcuffs. Mr. Trump came back out on the stage just a few minutes later and is fine. We're going to continue to monitor this and bring you updates as we get them.